And look at Philip on his horse. No concession here in game 10.
59.
That's some good body language. Off he goes. And that was a sensible decision, wasn't it, to go back behind Nadal. Had the line covered.